Grace Tanda returns to Kopakwin's squad for crucial Olympic qualifiers. Grace Tanda marked a headline return as Zambia women's national team coach Bruce Mwape named a 34-member provisional squad for the back-to-back 2024 Paris Olympic qualifiers against Morocco next month. Skipper Barbara Banda and the world's most expensive female footballer Rachel Kundananji lead the attack, although Kundananji's availability remains uncertain due to injury. Vice captain Grace Tanda makes her much-anticipated return to the team after missing the World Cup last year due to illness just days before the tournament. However, her fitness level is a major discussion point as she hasn't played competitively since May 2023. Locally, ZES Gondola girls striker Charity Mwabanga returns after sparking debate last time when she was left out despite being the league's top scorer with 23 goals. She is joined by Namasi Kulungowe of ZISD Football Club, who has netted 17 goals this season. Mexico-based Prisca Chilufia also makes her comeback, while there's a notable absence for goalkeeper Catherine Musonda, who started against Ghana in the third round of qualifiers. Faz has confirmed she is injured. Coach Mwape's team will begin a training camp in Lusaka before moving to Ndola ahead of the first leg scheduled for April 5th at Levi Mwanawasa Stadium in Ndola. Ensure you don't miss out on all things sports by following us on TikTok at ZSportOfficial and Facebook at ZSport.